please. South Shore is providing free rides on all westbound trains. We don't have our need to take it out eastbound trains. If you're a mass driver, please wear a mask at all times. There's one car that is designated mass
access. Are you heading all the way back downtown? the July. Westbound trains are free towards Chicago. They're coming back towards Indiana. Eastbound, you must pay for a ticket. Westbound trains are free going to Chicago. Also have everybody wearing face coverage. You might not wear a face coverage. You may sit in the second car. That is a mask optional car on all trains. Any other car, you must have a face covering on, and it must cover your nose and your mouth. And that be around your chin, like your chin strap, it must cover your face, your nose, and your mouth, please. Then if you would not like to wear a face mask, you may sit in the second car, which is a mask optional car. Thank you for your cooperation.
Thank you. train all right. So we may start this up.
Stop.
Operator Avenue, please go ahead and stop the Chicago Collection Avenue. Please escape the platform. And the train hall exit, Hegewisch Operator Avenue. Please go ahead and stop this entire.
Hegewisch is not Hegewisch.
extending here. And you're stopped for the Union Station in Grand Park. Please watch your step. Watch the gap between the station platform and the train will let you. Van Buren is going to be your next stop. Please watch your step. Have a nice evening. And yeah.
Graduating early.
Yeah.
Chicago Millennium Park, final stop, please. Watch yourself. Stay off the business.